What's your name?
Michael Daniels.
Michael Daniels. What will you be doing tonight?
I'm going to do an original pop country song that I wrote for a social media site that blew up, as we say.
It went viral.
Yeah, yeah.
Michael, I'm excited to see what you have to show us. So good
Thank
luck,
you.
And the stage is yours.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Yeah. Good.
It ain't the beer, ain't the wine, ain't the whiskey that's got me buzzing, it's you when you kiss me. They say there ain't a perfect day, but maybe we can get close. It ain't the truck on this dirt road riding that's freeing me, it's you up inside it. Pulling over, sliding up closer, taking it slow, yeah. You smile, head up on my shoulder, you're everything that I wanted so bad. To heaven, girl, I've never been closer, just laying here holding your hand. Watching that sun go down, and I know now, baby, you're my best day, yeah. Wish I could rewind, wish I could pause time, girl, there ain't enough. Sunset.
Thank you.
Wow.
Yeah, Michael. How'd you feel about your performance, Michael?
Oh, I was nervous.
Yeah? All right, I'm going to go to our music guy over
okay,
here.
Okay, so I'm thinking, oh, I'm not the music guy?
Oh, the other music guy.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Cardi, what'd you think?
Like, I don't want to be disrespectful, but here's the truth. It felt more like karaoke than it did like a Canada's Got Talent performance. You know what I mean? And I'm just saying, I'm not saying that you don't have it in you, but tonight, like, you definitely didn't bring everything that you should have to this stage.
Lily, what'd you think? Honestly, I'm like attracted to you. I think you're like super charming and
thank you.
You kind of have the swag of a superstar and I kind of dig it.
Well, thank
to
you.
To be honest.
That's going to go on my resume.
Yeah.
Website, my new bio. Thank you very much.
He does have the swag of a superstar. I loved it.
Oh, thank
I
you.
Loved it. And I like your whole vibe, like right now. I
thank
think
you.
There is a huge, huge audience across
Howie,
Canada
what is in
that,
that
likes country.
What are you drinking?
I thought that was really good. I think you are a winner. I really do.
And you wrote that song.
I did,
You wrote the song.
I did.
Well, I love that you wrote that song. I love that you brought it to us. I just wasn't hearing like a roar. Like, I feel like there was no, the song felt very plateaued.
Roar.
No, but that right there is what I didn't hear. Let's take a vote. I'm going to start with Howie.
Yes, I think yes.
Thank you.
Lily, it's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You know you need three yeses to move forward.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yeah. I'm going to have to, what is it?
Thank you.
Did you guys love it? Like, really love it? Well, then I'm going to give you a yes.
Oh, thank you.
Okay. You guys are right. I'm pretty smart.
And therefore, it doesn't matter what I think tonight, sir.
Your point is moot. Congratulations. Congratulations.
Well, thank you so much, guys. I really, really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
You got a good future ahead of you.
Michael.
Hated it?
More country music. More country music. That's basically the moral of the story. I'm so excited for you.
Thank
Michael,
you very
congratulations.
Much. Man, I was nervous. I didn't walk enough out here.
What in the world?
Woo! Oh my gosh.
Look what you got yourself into.
This is crazy. What am I doing?
You're trying to live the dream.
Yeah, how are you guys?
Good, who
Fantastic.
Are you?
Oh, my name is Max Dasher. And I'm 18,
that
and
was
I'm
good.
From Black Mountain, North Carolina.
What you gonna sing for us today?
It's an old country ballad called Rock, Salt, and Nails. You ready?
I'm ready.
Yeah.
All right, I hope I am. By the banks of the river, where the willows hang down, the wild birds they wobble. sound. Oh, way down in the hollow, yeah, where the river runs cold. Come on.
Hey.
Well, it was there I first listened, yeah, to the lies that you told.
Are you listening to your bro?
Yeah.
Can you hear him through the door?
Mm-hmm.
What's going through your mind when you're hearing him? Because he's definitely a loud singer.
Oh, gosh, he sounds incredible. I just hope the judges think so.
Right?
Yeah.
I'd lie there for hours, whoa, in the chilly, cold marshes. Ooh, if the women were squirrels with them high, bushy tails. Oh, well, I would load up my shotgun with rock salt nails.
Ooh. There you go.
Thank you, Katie. Oh, my gosh.
You have that sparkle. It's the stuff. There's like an undeniable authenticity. It's like a gold rush. Luke?
All right, here's lesson number one.
Oh, well, there.
Come here,
hold on. Help me out here.
There you go. Help him out, Luke. Help him out.
Hey, man, there you go.
We're getting wild here. Take it.
Walk in again. Just right. Tell us your name.
Okay.
All right, right now, just right there, just walk in. Don't start doing that. Look, walk in like this.
You gotta have the strut. Okay. Okay.
There you go. Get him right.
Let's figure this out.
There you go. There you go. Attitude.
Katie.
There you go. There you go, buddy.
Oh my God, is that Rob Pattinson? Oh!
See, hold on.
Here you go.
See, what I love about you is you just did your audition exactly the way I would have. Freaking out, playing the guitar like you were trying to break a string.
Yeah.
If we can get you to breathe and calm down.
Yes, sir.
And understand that you're pretty damn cool, man, you've got a little bit of magic to you.
Your mantra should be, I'm 18 and I look like James Dean. You're gonna have to bump up your vocals, but remember, your attitude comes with it.
Yeah.
I'm 18, but I look like James Dean.
Yes, sir.
How you feel, Lucan?
Love it. I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
Well, in that case, James, you're on your way. It's a yes for me, and you're going to Hollywood.
Yes.
Woo!
Hello.
Hey.
Yo.
What's your name?
Mitchell.
Mitchell? You got some serious tats going on there.
Yeah, I got a couple.
Couple? How you feeling?
Nervous.
Why are you so nervous?
So many people here.
I think we want to hear what you've got.
Yep.
What are you going to sing for us today? Man of many words.
Tonight I Want to Cry by Keith Urban.
Good luck, mate.
Alone in this house again tonight. I got the TV on, the sound turned down, and a bottle of wine. There's pictures of you and I on the walls around me. The way that it was and could have been surrounds me. And I'll never get over you walking away. Drunk enough to to let go of my pain. To hell with this pride, let it fall like rain from my eyes. Oh, oh, oh. Tonight I wanna cry.
Have so much raw talent that this country is going to go wild for you.
You have a connection with the song that is so rare and so hard to find, Mitchell. And I think the world needs a tattooed country star like you.
Thanks, Mark.
Hold on.
Well, you're shy, which is really sexy. You're singing about crying, which is even more sexier. And you can sing. Done!
It's a yes from me.
Yeah. Yes!
Thanks.
From me and every woman in this room. A big yes!
Thanks.
That was great.
I'm gonna get that shyness out of him though.
Let's go downtown. It's been one hell of a work week. Honky tonk band, 'cause I'm sure the Broadway missed me. Well, I traded in my suit for a tank and a mini skirt, and I'm sending out an SOS to the few hearts.
Hello.
That's a good start. What's your name?
My name's Christopher.
Christopher
King.
And why are you here today?
I'm here today to sing for you, sing a country song.
Good, this is interesting. What's your song?
Don't Close Your Eyes by Keith Whitley.
Oh, Keith Whitley, I know it, yeah. Yeah. Great song.
It's my sister's favourite song.
I love it too.
I thought it was a good sign that my two sisters are called Denise and Michelle, so...
Christopher, let's hear the song.
Okay, I'll... I know you loved him.
Oh my God, he's perfect in every way.
A long time ago. And even now in my arms, you still want him, I know. Darling, this time that your memories die. When you hold me tonight, don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. Let it be me. Don't pretend it's him. It's a fantasy. Darling, this time, let yesterday go. You'll find more love than you've ever known. Just hold me tight when you love me tonight. Don't close your
to Michelle first.
The voice is beautiful.
Thank you very much.
Really in control, and I love that you chose a country song. I
love country music.
It sounded lovely.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Denise?
You have got a really lovely, lovely tone to your voice.
Thank you very
much. A really easy listen. I think now you've had this experience, I think things can only improve from here.
Jason?
That was really good. You've got an amazing voice. And I'm not a big fan of country, but you totally turned me. I thought that was a great, great performance. Well done.
Yeah, Christopher, I thought it was a good audition.
Thank you.
I didn't think it was not perfect, but that's fine.
I didn't think so, yeah.
I know you're nervous, but I think potentially you're really, really good. And now we're going to vote.
They're going to start voting.
And you need three yeses.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, yes. Anyway, but I've met him backstage and I really like him as a person.
Oh my God.
Jason.
Lucy, let go of him.
I love his voice and I know that he was nervous and I could hear the nerves in his voice. And I know in my heart that this boy will be in the final. I know it. How are you feeling?
I don't know what to say. I know I'm gonna definitely just work on my nerves and try. And when I come back, I'm going to hope to God.
And I know you won't let me down, will you?
I definitely won't let you down.
Okay. It's Chris for everybody.
Thank you so, so much. Thank you.
I love him. I have to. No.
Will Moser, where are you from?
I'm from Hazelhurst, Georgia.
Hazelhurst. Woody Folsom, right?
The big city.
Yeah. Come on.
Did you play football there?
I played college football up at Maryville College, right outside of Knoxville.
Okay.
God, I don't want to get hit by you in a game of
flag
football.
What you going to sing for us?
I'm going to play you an original today.
Love it.
Take us home, honey.
Let's see how it goes. I keep telling myself it'll be okay. At the end of the long, hard days, I don't believe it. No more than I can see it. She runs off mad to her best friend's house. And I stay right here, wondering how it'll all work out. I can't see it now.
Yes.
It'll be.
Yes.
And now go.
Lionel's got to go. Keep singing for
Katie. Keep singing.
Go.
Keep singing. Go.
You're the man, Lionel. You're the man. It'll be 10 p.m. You'll be seeing him. I'll be at home. Wonder where you've been. I can't help these thoughts, but I wish I could. There's no letting go, even though I know I should.
Hey.
Are you gone for bad? Are you gone for good?
You gone for bad or you gone for good?
Woo!
And if I'm ever an option, then don't pick me. I don't want to be caught in your fantasies and tired of waiting around, wondering if I win.
They still got it here in
It'll
Georgia.
It'll be 10 p.m. You'll be seeing him. I'll be at home. Wonder where you've been. I can't help these thoughts, but I wish you could. There's no letting go, even though I know I should. Are you gone for bad? Are you gone for good?
Lionel's gone for good. But I'm just going to FaceTime him in really quickly.
All right, let's do it.
What do you think? What do you think about Will?
I say Will is a star.
He's a star from the first note.
I love the timbre of his voice. His voice was amazing. Instant identity.
We knew from the very first note. This isn't a hobby. You're not just doing this for one more year. You're going to do this for the rest of your life.
That's what we're here for.
That's what we're here for. So we're going to give him the golden ticket, right? Look.
That was meant to be. There was one left on that table.
There was
one
only
left,
one left.
Baby. All right.
It's a yes for me.
Woo!
It's a yes for me.
And it's a yes for me.
All right. You're going
Hallelujah,
to Hollywood.
Will.
Good to see you.
Good evening. Hey, how's it going?
It's going good, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Evan Turnbull.
Where are you from?
Glace Bay, Nova Scotia.
So's everybody else. Yeah, right on.
It's a 25-hour car ride to get here.
Did you drive?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Wow.
Me with my parents.
How old are you?
I'm 19.
You're obviously a singer. How long have you been singing?
I've been singing for 2 or 3 years now.
Wow. And what do you do full time?
I did work at Tim Hortons, but
What's your favorite donut?
Toasted coconut.
Wow.
Yeah, buddy.
Are you eating something? No, it's okay. Is it a Timbit?
No, it's a cough drop.
Do you have a cough?
A little bit. I'm all right.
Oh, no, don't tell Howie that.
Great. So you've only been doing this for like 2 years. What do you want out of this?
I'd like to make this my career.
All right, good luck. So we'll see what 2 years of singing and slinging coffee does. Go ahead, buddy.
My Maria, don't you know I've come a long, long way? I've been longing to see her when she's around. Makes my moves
away. You can sing.
Sweet Maria, and the sunlight surely hurts my eyes. I'm a lonely dreamer on the highway in the skies. Yeah. I'm a real oh, my Maria. Oh, Maria, I love you. Maria, I love you. She is the sunlight when the skies are gray. She treats me so right.
Who you are, where you from?
My name is Tristan Harper, and I'm from McIntosh, Alabama.
McIntosh, Alabama. How old are you?
15.
15?
Yes,
oh, my come God. Come on, man. Stop
I have
it.
Been out countryed by...
A 15-year-old.
Tell us your story.
Well, you know, I grew up in a small town. I've been through a lot in my life.
I think that that story alone is about as compelling as it's going to get.
Right.
So I just want to get right to the goods, and I'm just going to say this out loud. Please, God, sing, okay?
Yes.
Okay. Give it to us.
All right. A heart on a run keeps her hand on a gun, can't trust anyone. Well, I was so sure. What I needed was more. Try to shoot out the sun. In days when we raced, we flew off the pitch. Such damage was done.
Wow.
But I made it through. 'Cause somebody knew that I was meant for someone. So girl, leave your boots by the bed. We ain't leaving this room. There's someone in medical help for the magnolias bloom. So I ain't going out to chop wood. So cover me up, you know you're enough to use me for good.
Awesome.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'm gonna give it to you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Your voice, you got it.
Thank you.
When you go into telling a story, you've got us right here.
Okay.
The purity of your verses, the purity of the B part going into the hook, killer.
Okay.
Make sure we know what that story is, because your voice is a storytelling voice.
Yes, sir.
You were so authentic, so connected to yourself, singing from your soul. It wasn't perfect, but it resonated with me. It was really good.
Thank you.
I'm impressed. For 15.
Thank you.
That's the part I'm looking at.
That's the old soul.
I'm staring at him going,
what the... old Alabama.
Anything that you're doing technically wise singing is because you're 15. Yeah. I could have an afternoon with you and just say, don't do that anymore. Just like, don't do those two things.
Yeah.
And man, I mean, you're just...
You're a shotgun.
Thank you.
Just watch where you're aiming it.
Yes, ma'am. I got you.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, where's Mom?
Right here.
Oh, yeah. Mom?
Who came with you?
My mom, my little brother, my grandparents, and my two aunts.
Okay, Mom, come here for a second.
You want your mom to come in?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Let's bring your mother in.
How you doing, Mama?
All right, we need you front and center with this young man.
He's 15. He's already taller than you, right?
What is your name, by the way?
Hattie Mae.
Hattie Mae. Good Lord.
Y'all are country, right?
Yes. Right? Yes, sir.
Between his voice and your name, I would say exactly. you got all the country cred checked.
Right. So I can finally give you the results.
I'm a yes.
I'm a yes.
And I'm a yes. And that means...
You're going to Hollywood!
It's chilly on my arm, too.
Yeah, there you go, right?
It gets a little cold.
Yes.
It's so fine. This is my first ever IV, and I'm going through all of the knowledge of that.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, I don't even know the first thing about that,
yeah.
To be honest.
Well, I can walk you through it now. All right, tell us who you are.
All right, my name is Aniston Pay. I'm from West Texas. I'm a tractor driver, and I'm here to play country music, and...
Really? Tractor driver!
Tractor driver.
I love it. It's all coming together. What kind of tractor do you drive?
John Deere, of course.
John Deere, what size?
Big one. Big old John
Deere. Like 8400?
Bigger.
Whoa!
You sing out much?
I do sing. I mean, I've been singing at bars since I was like 14.
Bars!
Whoa.
Bars.
14.
Wow,
Texas.
All right.
What are you gonna sing tonight?
I'm gonna be singing Hummingbird that I wrote with my friend Davis Luce. It's about my mama. I know you love your mama. So this is about my mom and she in the car when she was driving me to school and she was always humming. And that's what this song's about. So
good.
That's how it goes.
People always ask where I learned to sing. If you ask her, she'd say it wasn't me, but it was kitchen counter sitting, listening while she cleaned the dishes. She was picking up my mess with a melody, driving me to school, playing burnt CDs, humming every line. Wish I could press rewind. She's my hummingbird, flying a million miles a minute just to make sure her baby gets where I need to be, getting, telling me to spread my wings, leaving the singing to me. I wouldn't be here without her. Mama, my hummingbird. She swears she can't carry a tune in a bucket, but man, you ought to hear her humming. She's my hummingbird, flying a million miles a minute just to make sure her baby gets where I need to be, getting, telling me to spread my wings, leaving the singing to me. I wouldn't be here without Mama, my hummingbird.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm loving that.
Thank you.
I don't want to dislodge the needle by a clap. who'd you write that with?
Davis Luce. He's my best friend.
Yeah.
That's a great one. Yeah.
Thank
really
you.
Really good. Like, I got like four things I want to tell her to do to it, but... Did you ever
Come
think
on,
about
give it
my
to
mama,
me.
My hummingbird?
My mama, my, that's good.
Why, what was she saying? What was she?
I just sang mama, but you had the extra my.
My mama, my hummingbird.
Yeah, two my.
Luke Bryan just sang a song that I wrote.
My mama, my hummingbird. Yeah.
Katy Perry sang a song I wrote too.
Right. I've never done this to a song.
He's never been on an IV drip either.
He's on one right now.
Hell, I may be writing my next co-write. I may have
That's so good.
I love the song, and I love that melody in the middle of the chorus. It was great.
Good.
Well, thank you guys.
Love the song. About halfway through the first verse, I said, I had to open my eyes and go, is that you, Dolly? I mean,
oh,
it's
what?
It's
a, it did have a little.
A little thing, but only in the way Dolly tells stories. It was very honest, solid, and natural, and positively you.
This is so crazy, guys. Thank you.
Aniston, I thought it was a good song. You're on your way to being a great songwriter in Nashville. Mm-hmm. But I do think you were throwing away some of the
opportunity for holding out notes. You can deliver lyrics in a very intimate way while still, like, demand...
Having power.
Having power, yeah.
Yeah, totally.
You don't always have to drive a tractor. You can... you can drive a Mini Cooper.
I like that,
you
too.
You know what I'm saying? And still buzz around.
Yeah.
Lionel, what's your vote?
It's a yes for me. I want to see you in Hollywood.
Oh, wow. Okay.
It's a yes for me.
Thank you.
It's a yes for me.
Oh, my gosh. Wow.
It's 3-3. I'm going to stay in my chair.
You're going to Hollywood.
Com gosto de sol quando é chuva, o frio parece calor. Sou gosto de fruta é uva e às vezes pareço licor. Sou doce, pareço açúcar.
Epa!
E às vezes sou feito de sal. Sou calmo demais, às vezes sou paz e às vezes sou um temporal. Sou calmo demais, às vezes sou paz, às vezes sou um temporal. Vem provar de mim, vem provar de mim, vê se descobre o sabor. Vem provar de mim, pra sentir o gosto, me deixe mostrar quem eu sou. Vem provar de mim, vem provar de
vem
mim,
provar de mim.
Vê
vem
se
provar.
Descobre o sabor. Pra ser seu amor. Vem provar de mim, pra depois dizer se eu sirvo pra ser seu amor.
My mind, love, what I tell, my thoughts could tell. Just like an old time movie about a ghost from a wishing well. In a castle dark or a fortress strong with chains upon my feet, you know that ghost is me. But I will never be set free as long as I'm a ghost that you can see. If I could read your mind, love, what I tell you thoughts could tell. Just like a paperback novel, the kind the drugstore sell. When you reach the part where the heartaches come, the hero would be me, but heroes often fail. But you won't read that book again because the ending's just too hard to take. But for now, love, let's be real. I never thought I could act this way, but I've got to say that I just don't get it. I don't know where we went wrong, but the feeling's gone and I just can't get it back. If you could read my mind, love.